thing is really, it's still the same. Like, Memphis always had his own wave and style. We just don't, you know what I'm saying, get enough recognition for it. We always bumping heads with each other, so kind of like come together, and, you know what I'm saying? Memphis do got this going on, you know what I'm saying? So, thing in the way, we just carrying on the legacy and creating a new wave. My generation, it's just like, our thinking, our appearances, just everything, like, our young generation is totally different. Like, you can just see that. My top three favorite backwoods, number one, no doubt, Russian cream. It's the smoothest, and you know what I'm saying? Like, the other ones, they're more harsh, you know, so. And with that, number two, no doubt, the yellow pack of honey. And the third pack, the regular pack, sweet aroma. So, what's the worst? Purple pack, honey berry. Burn your throat. No. No. Out of here. Take them off the mark. I still look up and might go listen to one of their tracks, you know what I'm saying? Like, I don't know if you can tell, but like, this kind of like my style in a way, but then again, it's not like, I like Pat a lot. I miss Project Pat a lot. He'll call me like on any odd day and just check on me. I got a new project I'm still working on right now called Glaucoma. There's gonna be no features, excuse me. Straight raw, straight uncooked, just Glock, 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 Glock. I ain't got no set date for it. Well, it could be today, tomorrow, tonight, who knows?